get I'm just gonna take them on and put them back off, probably. Make sure I don't mix up any wires or anything. I'm not kind of not wanting to leave things exposed, you know, to get stuff in them. But of course, if you take it off and put it back, and then you need it off again, that's a pain in the butt too. Try to think about this as we go. I keep thinking that this camera that's sitting here is the one I need to check because it's sitting there, but it's not even the one I'm using right now. I'm gonna move it. So it'll quit fooling me. These two go. Okay, got my little screwdriver and my magnifying glass and a paper clip that maybe that screwdriver will go in there and I can do my cleaning with the okay. I guess I'll put it right here on my knee. I can see it, and maybe you can sort of see. It's not too bad. I think I have my... right in there a little bit. Just a little bit of carbon. Now see if I can get all the way to the bottom of it with this. See if there's any restrictions in there. They could be so old that they're not firing anymore. You never can tell by looking at them. I could try cranking it with, you know, with it out, but if I think they're bad, I'll just get some more. I used to have a, I guess this one is bad. Can you believe that? It broke right in half. Well, now that's why it would be suddenly running bad. Woo! Well, maybe that's good news. The noise is what blows my mind, though. That noise. Can you believe that? Well, I'm going to get some new plugs, but I do have some Savers emergency plugs. See, I probably have some in here in the truck somewhere that are the exact same ones as these. I saw some other really old ones over there in the garage the other day. God! I mean, I broke that with the paper clip. Not the big paper clip, the little one. Standard size. Wow. I'm going to have to dig that out of the... well, I can poke it out through the back. I mean, can you see that? Man, I never seen that happen before in my life. That I can... no, I haven't. I mean, I never even broke one stepping on them and, you know, all that stuff. I have broke them when I didn't have the socket on there good. Maybe I just broke it and didn't realize it, but I didn't feel it, you know, do anything weird that would make me think I did that. That's wild. Okay, so that's actually good news. Better news than bad bearings or anything like that. Good news that I don't have any stuck valves. Now, what kind of, you know, how well they're sealing, I don't know for sure, but... get that out of there. I sat in a really bad place and I bumped into that. Now the lights got to where I can't even tell what kind of picture I'm getting. Just relying on. But I can't sit in that position anymore. Okay, that looks like maybe I'll still be showing something. I guess it's not a place to leave it. This little screwdriver. Yeah, it'll work. There's a broken spark plug. Right now. Okay. Well, so I'll go get another one from somewhere. Let me go look in the truck. I usually keep them either behind the seat or back in the very back. I don't remember seeing any. I was in there looking at all my oil and everything. Oh, my toolbox. I could even have a brand new one in there. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and stop this video instead of always leaving it running when I'm not showing anything. I'm not even here. Because it may take me a little while to find it. I may have to search. I don't know. I know, like I said, I have some over here in the garage. But, might have some newer ones over here. So, where's my socket? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go hunt spark plugs. Put my rag back over here with everything else until I find one. Okay. Let's try to get the grease off my finger before I touch the camera. Okay, I'll be back.